town now seems to be a disaster area. And while authorities and relief workers from Monarch are redoubling their efforts, it seems everybody's working at capacity. And
time was broken. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. A countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Okay, then. Fiona? Is that you?
Yes. I wasn't sure if I could make this work. Listen, the CFR, it's not easy to reach, but you can access it from Serene's office. A friend of mine has unlocked the CFR chamber, but the rest of the place is still in lockdown. I think I could help you with that. Like this.
I guess you can.
Serene isn't in the building anymore, so maybe you don't have to run into him.
Mr. Hatch! I thought you... They said you're dead.
They are confused about a great many things. I have a job for you.
But I'm not sure I should...
You are still working for me.
Yes, of course. Whatever you say, Mr. Hatch.
Poor bastard doesn't know anything about the train crash. Hope he doesn't have a heart attack when time resumes. Right. Paul's office. What's going on here? Thought I'd run into organized resistance.
Monarch shifted gears. There's this survival program, and you're either in it or you're irrelevant. So everybody's just scrambling and Serene's acting weird. Nobody knows what's going on.
How am I getting to Paul's office?
I really don't want to go outside.
There's no way for them to understand what's happening. Must be scary. I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat. Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time. The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick. Fiona, can you get this door open for me?
I think so. Sorry, this isn't quite my forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, but he's about as dependable as...
Never mind, that's it. Be careful. Fiona, I'm trying to get to the Sky Bridge.
Sky Bridge, Sky Bridge. You're in marketing right now, that's... Okay. Yeah, I think I got it. Hey, Jack. Be careful. There's something really weird going on in this building.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me. I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul had. That's what he was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job.
Holy shit.
What the fuck was that thing?
The train.
All personnel, stay clear of the lower levels. There's a possible hazard. Repeat, stay clear of the lower levels. There appears to be a train crashed into the building.
Another door I need help with, Fiona.
You're at Serene's office. Good. Just a second. This one's a little tricky. Serene's got access to the CFR chamber, and there's going to be a pretty dangerous guy they're guarding. Got it. Just be careful, okay?
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
We have a mission. Prep the chopper.
Ready to lift off in 15, sir. What's the profile?
Full tactical complement. And we're going to need a tech squad for assembly. I'll brief them on the way.
Copy that. Good hunting, sir.
My office alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. We're done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR. If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
I'm done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard. That was just a couple of minutes between stutters. The countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he'd built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him. Paul spent a long time running Monarch in secret. It probably didn't help with that whole disconnected from reality thing. Paul was a powerful man, the leader of an empire. But behind the veil, he was a dying man. The signs were clear. Seeing that face put it into perspective. They were all misled, manipulated to believing they were
doing
what was right.
They'd stockpiled all the chronon particles from ground zero
to the lifeboat running.
Liam Burke made
enough
his
to
choice.
Hopefully last until
Liam
a proper
Burke
solution was discovered.
Was an unnecessary casualty.
The
one
lifeboat
of way too involved around the countermeasure. He knew Will would try to take it back. That's why he was killed. He knew I'd try to do the same eventually.
Clearly, he was right.
Fiona, I'm at the CFR chamber. Door's locked.
That's way above my access level. But since my my friend disabled security earlier, I should be able to do this. Listen, I don't really know what the plan is, but it's all up to you now. Good luck.
It was like walking into a shrine.
There'd been some kind of struggle in the chamber.
This was our holy relic.
I didn't know the details. Somebody cleaned it up.
A man named Charlie Wincott. I believe he chose to take a stand. Unfortunately, it ended badly for him.
Mm-hmm. Well, it seems to be that kind of work environment.
It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure. Beth died for it, and I knew it could fix the fracture.
This fucking thing.
Problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it. The only person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. We've got the core here.
Monarch had built their own time machine above the CFR chamber. That's where I needed to go.
You still believed you could go back and save your brother?
Yes.
Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control, but that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back, maybe get to Will before Paul killed him. And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around. The core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place.
This should do it.
Deploying the corridor. Phase one underway. Please clear all percentages.
Phase two is choice over.
Roger that.
Thank you.
serious?
Fine, let's go.
Shit, I'm out!
The machine was ready. I just needed to put in the date. The earliest I could go back to was the time that the core was first activated. At the university.
Not much time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice.
It was advertised.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah. That was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower level.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core.
Team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Where the hell is that extraction team? We were supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam Burke in first to deal with those Joyce assholes.
Thank you.
I remember that Will and I were headed to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
You never tried to stop Monarch from extracting the core.
The fact that they stole it was the only reason I was able to return to the past. It's not a logic I wanted to mess around with.
Thank you.
When Will and I had escaped from the lab after the experiment, it seemed like Monarch was dealing with somebody other than us. That was me, all along.
HQ, Stryker team is down. It's Joyce.
Raider 9, what do you mean Stryker team is down? How many?
All of them.
Fucking hell, we underestimated him. Take him out, whatever it takes.
Didn't expect two of me, did ya? Gate control. I don't have the code.
Burke. The hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate pass.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see. What the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Probably because I'm not rocking those up the entry. Hatch's orders. Get your team prepped for combat. I don't have a good feeling about all this.
Damn it. I missed the code.
Burke. What the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate pass code. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Gotta round up the witnesses.
How come you get all the fun?
Probably because I'm not rocking those ugly astronaut pants. Hatch's orders.
Code is 665.
Neighbor of the beast, you know?
All right. 665. Okay.
Get your team prepped.
I'm not done with you yet.
All right, picked up this beast to the camera.
Time for this. I gotta get to work.
This isn't good.
Joyce take out those strikers.
He's obviously not alone. My bet is there's at least five of them working together. So keep your eyes peeled.
Gotta get to the library. No time to lose. I gotta get to Will. Shit. Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up with Serene if you disagree.
Needs to reunite at the Dry Docks Cronin Extraction Grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
We're not getting any response from the sniper unit investigating the rooftops as we speak.
Keep me posted.
What was that? I think I heard something. Search the area.
He's in the library! We're under fire!
Get your goddamn stories right. Where is he? I need answers! Where the hell is Joyce?
No!
Shit!
No time to lose. Will! Already gone. Lobby, I'm running out of time. Why?
Who is she?
She knows about the fracture.
I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody. Will!
Thank you.
Jack! You saved me.
Welcome back. Hey, Will. Here's a present.
Countermeasure. How? Oh, Jack.
Will! Come on! Come on, let's go! Monarch had it the whole time. Does it work?
Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No, 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 no.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. Fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. It's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
Then you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set. But the future is... This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg, then...
No egg metaphors.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risky
the past remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes.
It's all
and
great.
The Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Surprised you actually waited. It's almost like you're listening to me.
Well, the last time I didn't listen to you, the fracture occurred. Consider me open to following orders.
That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
Through here.
Amy.
We can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get suckered into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
Uh-huh. They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Kronon field regulator. We have to go, Jack. We can't risk being spotted here.
Yeah.
I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see. Oh, shit, watch out.